So for today's video, I took a little inspiration from another YouTuber with a sawmill. The YouTube channel name is Ben Sawmill, and I will provide a link to his channel so you can check out his sawmill videos. He's got a woodland mills of similar size and capacity to the Mizer LT10, but he's got several videos where he essentially times his mill just to see how fast he can cut lumber. Well, Mizer claims on their website that you can cut 160 board feet per hour with an LT10. I've got a customer who I need to cut wood for, and I have to cut some stock that's going to be 1 inch wide, 1 inch thick by 6 inches wide by 8 feet long, and it's 48 boards, so that comes out to 192 board feet. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to start a timer. Everything is ready to go. There's a brand new Mizer double sharp blade on this machine. It's full of gas and the reservoir is full of water. There's a log already on it and clamped down. So today we're going to see exactly how fast an LT10 is. Alright, so the time right now is 1:49 p.m. We're going to go ahead and hit start on the stopwatch and we're going to get going. Not sure if you can see it, but that's 36 minutes, 37 seconds, and we've got 12 boards cut so far. right, we're going to shut it down. I think we're probably pretty close to an hour now. Let's go over here and check out where we're at. We are at 1 hour and 2 minutes. All right, so let's stop that, and give me just 1 second here, and I'm going to figure out how much we've done in 1 hour and 2 minutes. All right, so here's the final verdict. Right here in the back of the truck, there are 22 boards, which measure 8 feet long. Well, they're actually 8 and a half. I counted about half of a foot just so, you know, the customer could square up the ends. They're 6 inches wide, 1 inch thick, and 8 feet long. That's 22 perfect boards. But if you go over here, I piled a few boards over here that I'll use for my, you know, for personal use. And there are 9 boards over here. There's actually 10, but one of them was already here. There are 9 boards. 7 of those boards are an inch thick, about 6 inches wide, 8 feet long. 2 of them are about 3/4 or so. So anyway, that measures up to 124, roughly 124. We'll just call it 120. We'll just call it 120 board feet of finished lumber, well, rough cut finished lumber that was done in 1 hour and 2 minutes. So not quite 160 like Wood Mizer says, but you also have to consider, I'm doing this by myself. I had to stop and operate the camera. Also had to stop and load up another log with the tractor over here. And you know, 124 board feet per hour, I don't think that's too bad, especially you know, for somebody who didn't have any lumber in the first place. All right, so that's it. We did 124 board feet in just over 1 hour. I'm very satisfied with that. I don't think that's too bad for such a small sawmill with one person using it. If I had some help, I could probably do a lot better. And also, if I had more experience, I could probably do a lot better. But either way, I think that's pretty good. That's it for the video. I've got to keep cutting because I have got 26 more of these boards to make to fulfill this order. If you enjoyed the video, consider subscribing and giving me a like. If I did something that you liked, you have any questions, leave me a comment. If you think there's something that I could be doing better, leave me some constructive criticism. I'd love to hear it from you. And thank you for watching. And also, don't forget to check out the link in the description to the YouTube channel Ben's Sawmill. He's got a lot of great videos of him using his Woodland Mills sawmill. He's got some really entertaining content, and consider checking him out and subscribing to him too. And again, I appreciate you watching.